land. Let's take my two favorite, I guess, AIs in the world. Alright, let's give you the Geth plasma shotgun with damage and accuracy. Good stuff. Alright, let's switch this to the Widow. Because, you know, the AIs do less damage than Shepherd, for obvious reasons, so I would prefer that those shots do slightly more damage. That looks good. Let's save to level that up last time. Yep, I guess that's all for now.
Commander, Cerberus has taken one of our secret communication facilities. All campaigns in this theater depend on the information that Disarray supplies.
What do we know?
We're getting intel from a tech who survived the attack. Grace Sato. She's hiding in a security bunker off-site.
A civilian?
Yes. Patching her through.
Miss Sato, what's happening down there?
I'm staying hidden, but I'm the only one left. They're trying to hack into our systems to access Alliance operations protocols. I'm tracking their activity, but they're bound to find me sooner or later.
Hang in there. We'll be there soon.
Yes. Yes, Commander.
It's not ideal, but she's the only one with any traction on this. The information stored in that network is critical, Commander. If it gets into enemy hands, we'll lose a lot of good people.
We kind of
I'll take care of it, Admiral.
See that you do. Hack it out.
Wow. That's a lot of satellite dishes right there. And a lot of nothing, too.
They're locking on to me.
Oh, that's
moving
not cool.
Range.
I wasn't even ready.
Miss Sato, we've landed. What are we looking at?
They're trying to seize control of the three critical access points.
Ow.
I'm updating your viewpoint with the location of the terminal they're closest to cracking.
We'll keep them from hacking in.
Understood!
Why would you try to sabotage the servers?
Understood.
What was that? Nope.
You got it!
There's something that I've been wanting to try. Does this work? Let's try a better angle. Let's get rid of this idiot. Ouch. Alright, let's
on it!
Apparently. Ooh. Alrighty then, so apparently that works. That is definitely something I can do. Alright, so now that I know I can do that, this should be much, much easier. Because those turrets are always bothering the hell out of me. It's like the only service unit that can actually do decent damage. A lot of stuff under here, man. Now before we go initiate any more fights, let's go scour the area for stuff. I think I'm doing a pretty good job so far. Ooh, wow. All this stuff. These guys shouldn't leave this stuff lying around. It's a lot of goodies. Alright, let us go. Let's try a different type of ammo. What other try cryo ammo. Let's see how this does. Now it's just something a little bit new that I haven't tried before. Oh, yeah, let's go check back here and then we can go activate that. Barrels? No. I already got this right now. Alright then.
Commander Shepard, Cerberus shuttles are scouring the area. I think they're looking for me.
Is that a guy there?
Using comms to pinpoint Sato's location.
Oh no.
That was a guy.
Nothing's changed. Upload the next set of coordinates.
That was pretty funny.
Commander. Updating your nav point.
Let's try this again. Where are these guys? Wow, really? Oh god. Wow, it's not moving. That was probably about... That's up there for one of the most annoying moments in this game that I've found so far. This ammo bank is cool. So guys just shatter everything. Wow. Really? Oh. Fragile. This is actually really awesome. Wow, wow, wow. I don't see how that works, but okay, fine.
The area. I think they're looking for me.
They're using comms to pinpoint Sato's location.
Oh no. How do we...
Nothing's changed. Just upload the next set of coordinates.
Yes, Commander. Updating your nav point.
Oh, look at this guy. It's going well. I'm loving this. Really? Oh, I heard Nemesis. I do not know where, though. Awesome guys out here. Hi there. How was he shooting at? I didn't even see him. I will find these last guys. Oh, that was... Ah, damn it. You guys are like, literally playing around the rose with Oh, that was terrible. Really? That was super good. I want to shoot his toe.
Miss Sato, come in. Miss Sato, are you there?
She must be afraid they'll find her if she responds.
We need the final coordinates. Grace, listen to me.
Can't talk. They're right outside.
I know you're scared. This is more than you signed up for, but I won't let you down. I promise.
Okay, Commander. Updating your nav point with the last location now. But if you get to me in time... Just hurry, please.
Commander, I think I can make a run and get her.
Do it.
So, instead of exploding heads that I got with the armor piercing ammo, I just got tired of full body experience.
Right.
Oh, shot me. Back here. Oh, that was terrible. Frag out. I shoot his like little antenna thing. But if you have it charged already, when you close, doing it again doesn't seem to matter too much. That's very interesting. Wow, that was stupid. So I thought I went around there looking for the guy, and then apparently there's no one else there. So when I look back, there's a guy there. How does that make any sense? Wow, what a bitch. Yeah, great.
Affirmative!
This stupid bitch poke here. Guy over the cover and ass long, so he's gonna move fine. Snap in the face. Oh, Why are they so skinny? This is getting really tedious. God, I can't be so skinny. Look at the fat ones. Okay, are you serious? Let's go drag this over the cover. Come on. Really? I hate to do that. So that's my objective, is that anything else around here?
Commander, they've almost got the doors open. Help!
Got her covered, Commander. Area cleared. Picking up Miss Sato, then heading back to the rendezvous point.
Good job, Lieutenant.
What's this thing? Yeah. I want one.
Our communication station is secure. Operations in this theater are safe again. No small task to keep it that way. How is Miss Sato doing?
She has to be transferred to a nearby Alliance station. She wants to help however she can.
Good. We need all the help we can get. Hack it out.